Welcome back, everyone. It can be costly buying beauty products at your local drugstore, so why not just use what you have and make a home remedy? So here with some Beat the Heat beauty recipes is Eleanor Langston, beauty editor-in-chief of Self Magazine. How are you?
Hi, how are you?
I think I just promoted you, beauty editor-in-chief, right? Yeah, that's good.
Very nice.
All right, let's start with enhancing your hair. There are a lot of home recipes that you say that you can just use by simply dipping some tea in some hot water.
Yeah, it's so easy. This is a great time of year for summer.
Okay.
When chlorine, salt water in the sun kind of make it a little bit dull, so this is going to really enhance and boost your color.
Okay, we've got peppermint tea here.
Yes, we have 2 bags of peppermint tea, and then you're also going to put, and that's the cooling element, and then you're going to put 2 bags of the color of your choice. We have 3 different types of tea. So we have, this is chamomile for blonder tones.
Okay.
And then we have red hibiscus for red hair. And then we also have black tea for darker.
Brown to dark hair.
Yes.
How long do you steep this for?
You steep it for 3 minutes, and then you're just going to take the tea bags out and rinse it through your hair, and it's going to give, you know, a boost and enhance your tone.
All right, fantastic. So we've got one of our models over here, and you can see that she has actually rinsed her hair with it, and it looks like it smells. Can I smell your hair?
Oh, yeah.
Mmm, smells good. Did it feel good? Okay, you don't have a mic, so I won't even do it anymore. She looks like she's happy. All right, next, let's move along to making some citrus mouthwash. How do you do that?
This is a great refresher, and it's super easy to do and very budget-friendly. So what you're going to do is you're going to add a little bit of seltzer into a bowl, and then you're also going to add a little bit of hydrogen peroxide, which is going to
Clean all the bacteria and everything
and
like
get
that.
Rid of any stains, and then you're going to add a little bit of lemon juice.
Okay.
So you're going to mix it together.
And then you pour it into like a little bottle.
Yeah,
like
in a
this,
little
right?
bottle you can find at the drugstore. And then you're just going to swish it. You can do it
swish
up to 3 times a day.
Okay, we've got Anthony over here. He is swishing the mouth, and does it feel minty fresh? That is so unattractive, but he says yes, it feels good. All right, so he's got minty fresh breath now. That's actually a great little hint over here. Next, let's move on to skin soothing spray, because everybody's out in the sun and they want to, like, you know, sort of, you know, calm the skin down. Sure.
Yeah, with the heat wave, this is a great way to cool off the summer. And this is, you just found a spray bottle at any drugstore, and we already combined equal parts rich hazel extract, aloe, as well as water. And then in a separate bowl, you're just going to
take a little bit of honey.
Take a little bit of honey, which is a great all-natural hydrator itself. We love, recipes that can you can just do at home that are all-natural.
And then
all
a little
natural.
Bit of essential oil, lavender, to make it smell really great and
soothe
you.
Smells great. So then you're just going to mix it up, and you're going to combine it into the spray bottle.
Wonderful. And we've got Danielle right over here. She is spraying it over, and she's smelling it, and it looks like she's soothing her skin, and it looks like it makes her feel good. Danielle, do you feel great? Okay, she loved it, and she sprayed it, and I could smell it, and it looks like it was wonderful. Thank you so much for coming
in. Thank you for having me.
Eleanor, we also have a nice little minty foot cream for everybody out there. That's going to be on our website at CW11.com/morningnews. We'll show you how to make that, and Adam is putting that cream on his nasty feet. All right, Eleanor, if you want more information on summer survival tips, pick up the latest issue, the August issue of Self Magazine, which is on newsstands right now for the best Beat the Heat beauty recipes.